This day and age we're living in gives cause for apprehension. With the speed and new invention and things like Zoom dimension. Yet we grow a trifle weary with Mr. Einstein's theory. So we must come down to earth at times, relax, relieve the tension. No matter what the progress or what may yet be proved, the simple facts of life are such they cannot be removed. You must remember this. A kiss is still a kiss. A sigh is just a sigh. Dispense with alibis. Enough fault starts. It's time to put away our childish things and time to trust in us and what tomorrow brings. It's time to risk it all. Soul, just let go and fall. It's not too soon. Before the clock strikes one more chime, let's see if we can move love off this dime. 'Cause when we kiss, we both can see. So let's go for the win. Let's give forever a shove so that love can begin. I saw you. So here we are again, and I'm so, so happy that you're here. And so, anything new with you? How's your pandemic? Everybody happy? Yeah, so much has been happening. First of all, it's freaking hot here in New York. It was like 97 degrees and felt like 107, so that's super fun. But, you know, I've just been staying here in my little studio with my orchids. Do you see my orchids? Aren't they pretty? And in the air conditioning. Thank the Lord for air conditioning. Let's just have a moment of silence for air conditioning. Yes, thank you. And so I'm just so excited to be here. It's, as I said, it's been 8 months since my last live, and so much has happened. The winter, as we know, was a bit rough. But the spring came and hope abounded, and I started actually teaching in person again. I could not believe when I actually had my first student live in my studio. I started vocalizing him, and all of a sudden I stopped and I said, I didn't hear a thing that you did, because I was completely lost in this moment. I had an out of body experience actually hearing a singer live in front of me for the first time in, I don't know, it was, at that time it was like 14 months. So that was crazy. I also actually went to see my first live cabaret show in a long time. My dear and fabulous friend David Sabella did a fantastic show over at Pangea, and I was in the audience in a cabaret room listening to cabaret. And so that was pretty freaking groovy. I actually bought tickets to see 3 Broadway shows in the fall. So I am thrilled that there is going to be a time very soon that we're actually gonna be in the Broadway theater again. That's fantastic. Oh, and now there's the Delta variant. So let's all have some wine, huh? So anyway, positive thoughts. I've been keeping myself really, really busy. I've been working on two really, really big projects, and I'm going to announce them. One is a completely new project that nobody has heard of yet. And then the other, if you are friends with me on Facebook, then you will know the first announcement. And that brings me to the first announcement. So one of the things that really is very exciting that happened this spring is that I recorded my second album, and I am over the moon about it. It is absolutely thrilling. I'm over the moon about the album itself, but I'm also over the moon about the fact that I actually got to sing with live musicians. And I mean, we were in one room, and we were making fabulous music together, and we were laughing and communing again through this incredible art, and it was just food for the soul. It was absolutely fantastic. So we started rehearsing in April, and then in April, I mean, we had started rehearsing just about 2 weeks after everything really started to open up again. So it was a really new and strange experience for all of us, and it was just fantastic. And then we went into the studio in May and June and recorded 18 songs, and it was just absolutely thrilling. So this is a teaser, okay? I had already announced this on Facebook, so if you saw it on Facebook, you're like, oh, Regina, this is so old news. I totally know about your album. But this is just a little teaser, because I'm not going to tell you all the details yet. I'm probably going to, we're hoping for it to be released sometime in the fall. And then I'm definitely going to give you, you know, some kind of event for the release of that, and who knows, maybe it'll even be a live in-person event, so that would be fantastic. But I'm not gonna give you all the details, but I am gonna give you a little teaser about what the musical journey on the album is. So what I wanted to do was I wanted to say in music, to express in music, what my career has really been, sort of some of the biggest highlights of my career. And what that means is that I am weaving together two musical styles on this album. One is what I was known for in the classical world, which was American art song, classical American art song. And then the other is what I have now been immersed in the world of cabaret, and that is Great American Songbook. So basically what I'm doing is I'm weaving together these two genres, American art song and Great American Songbook, and putting them together and telling a really cool story with this music. So it's just, it's so, so very exciting, and I'm not going to tell you any more about it, but I am actually going to give you a little teaser, because I'm going to sing you one song that I have recorded on the album, okay? So this is my one song. Here we go. Nice girls don't stay for breakfast. That's what they all say. From New York to Rome. Oh, nice girls. Don't stay for breakfast. And I'm a nice girl. You know that I am. If you're impressed with these words I professed, I have just one small request. Pass the jam, please. Pass the jam. So there's a little sneak peek. Okay. Fabulous little song, right? Okay, so look for that album this fall. I am just super, super, super excited about it. Wine, time to sip. Okay, so now is time for the big announcement, okay? This is what has brought me here today, all right? I know that you're waiting at the edge of your seats of what is going on. But I am really, really excited about a huge project that I have been working on over the last couple of months. And I'm excited because finally on Tuesday, August 17th, that's next Tuesday, I am going to launch it. And what I am launching is an online academy specifically for singers. And it is called, I'm going to show you right now, Singer Savvy Academy. So Singer Savvy Academy is just a labor of love in which it is a place where people can go, singers can go, to learn the skills that will enhance their musicianship and their performance skills. There are going to be courses in music fundamentals like piano skills specifically for singers, music fundamentals and theory, and sight singing. And then there are going to be courses in performance preparation, like practice techniques and vocalizing and role preparation. And then there are going to be courses in artistry, like song and aria interpretation and dramatic interpretation. So I want to show you just a little sneak peek of the homepage, which is going to launch on Tuesday. So this is the homepage. And so you'll see here that there's a little fabulous video by me that explains what the site is all about. And then it explains who Singer Savvy Academy is for, and I'll tell you that in a moment. What you can learn, how it works, that it's all online and you can work at your own pace on your any device that you own. Here are some of our courses. There's me and my little story. And then a sign up for the newsletter. Okay, so that's a little sneak peek. So I wanted to tell you a little bit about what the impetus for creating this site was. Last winter and early spring, I decided to create some Zoom classes for some of my current students, but I also I sent out advertisements and I got some new students that I had never worked with before. And these Zoom classes, I did one Zoom class, it was an 8-week class, all on music fundamentals and sight singing. And then the second 8-week class was all on piano skills for singers. And so both of these classes were really, really successful, and I was so pleased with them, and my students gave me really, really good feedback. And so I thought, you know, these are classes that I could actually put online for singers who wanted to beef up their skills, you know? And the thing is that I could put them online and not have to do one-on-one coaching with anybody, because they would have everything online that they can access on any device, any time of day, any time that they want. And the other groovy thing is that they would have lifetime access to these courses. So I started doing some research and figuring out, okay, what is the best way to actually do this? And I created the Academy. So I created this site for all singers, okay? Not just classical singers, not just professional singers, not just singers who have a degree in music or want to have a degree in music. It's for all singers. Singers at all levels, professional, pre-professional, amateur, high school students, older adults, music lovers who love to sing. Anybody that just loves to use their voice and wants to know more about music. Singers in all styles, classical, jazz, musical theater, pop, cabaret, all styles. And there are also benefits for teachers of singing, teachers who want to solidify their musical skills so that they can support their students even more. So that's why I thought that this would be a great place to sort of house these fundamental courses. So there are going to be mini courses, and there are going to be mega courses at various price points, starting at $47 and going up from there. Okay? And soon there's also going to be a lifetime membership to the site, so that what you can do is you can pay one discounted price and then have lifetime access to every course that we currently have on the site when you sign up, and every future course that comes up. All right? So that lifetime membership is really the way to go if you want the whole kit and caboodle, the whole soup to nuts package. So that brings me to my first course that is going to drop on Tuesday when the site launches, okay? And I'm going to tell you what it's called, and I'm going to show you. It's called 5-Day Sing and Play. That's super cute, right? 5-day sing and play. It's sort of like just rolls off of your tongue, right? Okay, so now I am not going to tell you what this course is about yet, all right? You're gonna have to wait until Tuesday. However, I am running a contest, all right? So here's the contest. The first 3 people that can guess what they will learn in 5-day sing and play. The first 3 people who can guess what they would learn in 5-day sing and play, they will get access to the course for free. So I'm giving away free stuff, man. Free, 3 people. If you guess correctly as to what you're gonna learn in that course, then you're gonna get that course for free. And you're gonna have that course for free for a lifetime, okay? So 5-day sing and play. And so what I want you to do is I want you to put your guesses in the comments, or in the comments of this live video, or you can DM me on Facebook or on Instagram. If you know my email, you can shoot me an email. All right, so just give me your best guesses, even if it's wild and crazy, give me your best guesses. And before the launch on Tuesday, I will announce on all of my social media platforms who won the free courses, who are the three winners of the three courses. So I'm really, really super excited about this. And I really hope that you will check it out and find something in there that might help you or might help someone you know. So the thing is that if you're watching this just because you like me and you have like no reason whatsoever to want to actually like learn anything about music, playing the piano or sight reading or learning a role from scratch, then it's perfectly okay. But maybe you know people who do. And if you know people who do, if you could pass on this information, I would just absolutely adore it. I really just want to thank all of you for hanging in there with me and liking my lives and liking my posts and you know, sending me words of encouragement during this super crazy, ridiculous time. I'm grateful for all of you. And I want you to have a fantastic, fantastic rest of your summer. But most importantly, please stay cool, okay? And on Tuesday, make sure that you're following my space and you check out the live launch, SingerSavvyAcademy.com, and you will get access, first access into what is offered on the site. So I have one more song, and this song is my gift to you. So please, please, thank you for tuning in, and be well, and be fabulous. And so I'll sing a song.